Paul, what are we doing here?
We are setting up for episode one. I'm just filling out the little shots for each line, each text message line. And I need to show Marshall.
Oh.
Marshall's too busy playing Pokemon.
I use Thunderbolt on a magic card. So it got pulled.
But like, face the left and he'll face the right kind of thing. Mm-hmm. Like we're looking at each other or something like that.
Kind of like that SpongeBob episode when SpongeBob works at the chum bucket.
It's just a greasy spoon. Staging the scene. There. It looks someone just could have tossed that.
Yeah.
An angsty, apathetic teenager, perhaps, could have done that.
We have a tripod over here, a tripod here, there's some expensive studio lights in there, camera case, the camera
showing the impro
is here, the what?
The impro boom.
We have a very special contraption handmade by Paul. It's a makeshift boom mic. It's a cute little clip-on fuzzy mic at the end of a paper towel roll and then a metal rod.
Next to deadness, of course.
Yeah. It actually works quite well when you improvise. And over there's Marshall. We have a Marshall.
We are Marshall.
We are Marshall.
It makes sense. You always get these at the movies, right? Mm-hmm.
And we're making a movie, so when you think about it, it's the ultimate fuel for making a movie. Right, guys?
Mm-hmm.
See you.
Hey friends, it's Connor again, coming to you with episode 2 of the Ascension Sessions. What you just saw were some clips from last night's filming. What we worked on last night was Chapter 1 of Ascension, titled Tin Cans and Strings. In this chapter, it's a series mostly of just title shots, which represent text messages sent back and forth between myself and Paul as we talk about our plans to leave to California and set sail for our big dreams. And so that's that. What we have in store for you next is Saturday morning. Myself, Paul, and Marshall will be heading out very early to drive towards Tucson and film a very important scene for Chapter 3 of Ascension, where we'll be along the highway. And it's very exciting. I can't tell you much about it because a lot of big stuff happens in this particular scene. So look forward to that. Production for this project is nearly completed. Chapters 1 and 2 are completely done for filming, and so it's just 3 and 4 from here on out. So it's very exciting. I talked to Paul, and he said that most likely, sometime around January 16th or 17th, that general area, mid-January, is when we can expect to see Ascension completely done, edited, and for you guys to see. So look forward to that. I'll keep you guys updated with more Ascension sessions. So stay tuned. Thanks. I'll see you guys later.